Although all the boards appear to have some great seams on the camera, I have to be honest and tell you that this miter saw is an absolute nightmare to use. These cuts are all over the place, not square at all, but there's a full review on this miter saw link below, but it's not good. Like, it's really bad. Don't buy it.